Once upon a time in the projects, yo, I damn near had to whack a hoe. I knocked on the door.
Who is it?
It's Ice Cube, come to pay a little visit to you. And what's up with the niggas in the parking lot? She said, fuck 'em, cause they get sparked a lot. Sat on the couch, but it wasn't stable. Then I put my knives on the coffee table. My brother came in, he's in the gang banging, cause he walked up and said, what's that you claim? I don't bang, I rock the good rhymes. The whole scenery reminded me of good times. I don't like to feel bad, I put in a ride. And then he was gonna think it to myself, want this bitch bring her ass on. Mother came in with a joint in her mouth. Fired up the sex, it was sex, no doubt. She said, please excuse my house and all that. I said, yeah, cause I was buzzed from the contact. Looking at a fucked up black and white. Her mom's bitching cause the county check wasn't white. She had another brother that was 3 years old. Had a bad case of the runny nose. He asked me who I was, then I had to pause. It smelled like he took a shit in his little drawers. I saw her sister, who really needs her ass kicked. Only 13, already pregnant. I poured 40 out the bag and took a swig. Cause getting overwhelmed by baby kids. They was running and yelling and playing and cussing and telling. And look at this young punk belling. I heard a knock on the door without the password. Mom's got the 12-gauge Mossberg. The nigga said, yo, what's for sale? And the bitch came out with the bag of yayo. She made the drop and got the $20 from a smoke with wing around the collar. The girl I was waiting for came out. I said, bitch, I didn't know this was a crack house. I got my coat and suddenly. The cop busted in, I had a Mac-10 pointed at my dome, and I said to myself, once again, it's on. Threw me on the carpet and wasn't cutting no slack. Jumped on my head and put his knee in my back. First he tried to slap me, whack me, rough me up. They couldn't do it, so they cuffed me up. I said, fuck, how much abuse can a nigga take? Hey, yo, officer, you're making a big mistake. Since I had on a shirt that said I was dope, he thought I was selling paste and couldn't hear my case. He said, get out my face, and must have had a grudge. Pride, tore that bullshit to the judge. Girl I was with wasn't saying nothing. I said, hey yo, bitch, you better tell him something. She started dragging, and all of a sudden, we all got tossed in a paddy wagon. Now I beat the rap, but that ain't the point. I had a war, so I spent 2 weeks in a joint. Now the story you heard has one little object. Fuck with a bitch from the project.
DJ
Fuck around with them projects, boy.